It's a race two of the week. I'm up at Croy, which is just outside Cumbernauld, for the Antonine Trail Race. I think that's what it's called. 10k trail race. And I'm running it with three or four of the guys from my running club, Clyde Runners. So as usual, I'm here really early, but I had literally no idea where this place is. And you can't park near the start of the race because the parking is pretty bad apparently. So I have to park at the train station and I'm just waiting just now. So today the weather is absolutely glorious. So the weather is looking really good. It's quite warm. I think currently it's about, says 13 degrees. Not too bad. So hopefully this race will go good. 10k trail race, knees feeling really good. Legs still a wee bit tired from half marathon on Sunday. But yeah, see how it goes.
Thank you. that's me.
Going home. Very happy.